So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. First of all, happy new year to all of you. I hope you all will get the dream college by the end of 2023 academic session, and this channel will help you surely. So here I will discuss about the JEE Mains current situation, because all of you are confused whether there will be postponement or not, when you will get the admit card, and whether the 75% criteria will be removed or not, because director of LN already have done the request for the same. That is, they have already requested for the 75% criteria to be removed, and different type of case has been filled in different type of court across India as well. So what are the current situation for all of the things? So first of all, there is no postponement for first attempt as far as my information is concerned, and many of you will relate to my sentence. So this is when you will get the admit card, if there is no postponement of first attempt, because first thing first, that is first attempt, because you can't think for the second attempt as of now, because you have to attempt the first attempt also, because many of you have already registered for the first attempt. So admit card will be issued 10 to 12 days before of the examination. That is, from 24 the exam is going to be conducted, so you can expect from 12 to 14. It may take up to 16 as well in some case, but 12 to 14 you can expect the admit card. Now the important question, that is 75% criteria, as there is lots of protest going on, and I request you all, because you are the stakeholder of this examination, if you will not participate, then there is no use of this examination. So I will suggest you, please try to protest, and the 75% criteria will be removed, and that means 65% criteria for SC/ST PWD student will also be removed, because many students are facing the problem. They have 74% or 64% if they are from SC/ST PWD. So this makes lots of problem for the student. So I will just suggest you, please keep your preparation in the right track. Don't confuse yourself by thinking that if there will be 75% criteria, I will not get the admission, then what will happen? Your JEE score will be helpful in other counseling as well, and I am sure that the 75% criteria will be removed. That is 100% sure, but it will take some time, because they will do lots of process then, and this will be useful at the time of admission. So why you are thinking now? Because now you have to attempt the examination, and there is no problem in attempting the examination even if you are not having 65% or 75% criteria according to your category. So this was the latest discussion about the current situation of JEE Mains. What you think about all the three situations, kindly comment down. And if you need complete counseling guidance and mentorship, you can register to my guidance by using the detail available in the description box, and all the counseling process, choice filling, decision making, everything will be done through my personal counseling guidance. So please be with this channel so that you will be getting all the update, and whenever you want, you can join to me, that is personally. Thank you.
I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your questions, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JEE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai wo 220 voltage par operate ho raha hai, right? Is battery ka jo voltage hai wo aapko given hai 220, to ye aapko simple relation ho gaya yahan par. अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
So without wasting your time, download the Philo app. Link is available in the description box, and use the code IEB001. You will get the 10% instant discount.